awesome.
All right, guys, I just wanted to introduce you guys to the brand new Blue Line HQ. This Hobo Steve's been hanging out here quite a bit. We got a nice patio here, hanging out after fishing. You know, great spot. Come on in here, we got our packing areas. This is where Hobo Steve makes the jet fuel floatant. And we got a nice packing area back here. Hobo Steve kind of sleeps in this area. It's perfect.